State. Iowa looking to return the favor. Cook caught it, and then Jackson was there for the block.
Jaren Jackson, I'm going to talk about this in a timeout. Jaren Jackson can block shots from a variety of areas, and I love when he does that. Go
time in the two-hand jam.
Eric Pardon inside. Jackson with the right hand roller.
Look at this rebound. Yeah.
Look at him controlling.
Hold on.
How about all the way? How about all the way?
Inside Jackson. Great look by Lane.
Freshman from Florida, Trent Frazier. Nichols stumbling, rejected. And really just
Michigan State to let his team know we punched him in the mouth in the first half and now we're wilting. And you can overdo it. You can overdo it. Can't do it too often anymore.
Fifth block.
Ferguson and Winston is on him now. Two to play in this one. Hampus down low, trying to carve his way into the defending Jackson with another block inside.
Big time.
He ever.
Thomas is going to have to get active offensively.
Nate Jones is in for Bucknell. Thomas, he was looking for a call, didn't get it.
Pardon. Drop step baseline, cut off, looks in the corner. Foul zone, across the lane.
Get it inside, work it around, Thomas back in. Thomas on the drive to the rim, rejected by Jackson.
Outstanding team, that just changes the complexion. You're still a good team, but it takes you away from being a dominant team.
Vince Edwards down the lane, a little too slow.
Zone puts it on the deck, gets there, takes the bump.
He's been one of the best players in the Big Ten this year.
Ball's got to get swung if you're Indiana.
Instead, they go down low against the shot blocker, who got another one. Morgan got it back, missed it, tipped it up, still couldn't get it.
You've already seen it twice, that time by Ward.
Luca Garza, freshman for Iowa. Ward hits the defensive block.
Okay. That's the part where now Cassius has to take that next step.
And that's what Tommy was talking to us about today.
Exactly.
He knows it's in there.
Yep.
It's a question of decision-making like that. Getting it to Jaren Jackson.
And how effective he can be. Ducor from the elbow and the rebound to Jackson. Cassius Winston will navigate up the floor. Jackson will launch the three and hit.
Wide open because of that second dribble.
Five-point game. Jackson for three. Good. What an answer.
He's got a long career ahead of him before he jumps over here, don't you think?
That is true.
There's what you said earlier. Good help out.
Jackson, what a move. Wow. Gations, but he doesn't feel like now is the appropriate time to comment. We'll have more on that. We talked to Tom before the game. Jackson with the tremendous.
Missed their last nine trays before that one was made.
Look at the handle of these two.
Jackson!
And Nate Jones is in, replacing Toomer. The curl, Langford the kick. There's the length. Jackson!
Close defense by Duncan Robinson on Jaren Jackson, not allowing him to get deep post position. One-on-one here.
Jackson spinning on the baseline. Oh, he squeezed it.
Line. How about Jackson, though? Just great reaction. Some springs as well.
Michigan State has won 11 consecutive games. Here comes the terrific player.
Winston up to Goins. Thought about a foul line jumper. Instead, it's Jackson in the post. Yes! Yes!
The defensive vigor that he was for the first 25 minutes of this ball game.
Winston with seven on the shot clock. Here's Jackson on the attack. Jackson, count it!
If they lose, Ohio State wins the tiebreaker. They're number one in the upcoming tournament. Jackson, three, two, five.
Two big time. A good basketball team. Poor angle on that pass right there.
Jaren Jackson, nice feed to Schiller.
Not 10, not 15, but I'm all for it, guys. Nice pass.
Another great look from Jackson.
Now, don't get back. He can shoot him a quick. Nice side saddle.
Wade almost got the roll. There's Jackson underneath. Puts it up, and it goes.
He is soft.
Never had two offensive rebounds in one game.
Jackson against Hartman. He knew he had a good match.
Wisconsin knocking at the door now. Under 2 minutes to go in regulation. Davison passes it up. Here's Happ on the take. And that's going to be...
Good job. Got to go inside and look again. The swipe.
Cohen. Nickens.
Good ball fake.
Michigan State could reset. Boy, Michigan State is doing some protecting at the rim here in the early going. Well, Jared Jackson's a big-time player. Turns it over here and a chance for
it to him. Then if he doesn't have to play, you just reset.
Charles Thomas fourth. Highland Park, Maryland. That was
Michigan State looking to push again. Bridges out to Jackson at the elbow. He's got Grayson Allen on him. And turns it over.
He's got to stay at home on number two. Jackson, pretty good offensive rebounder.
Is Bridges
split?
Split goes back outside to Jackson wing, long.
Great find, Simpson gets those puppies organized.
I think for Michigan State, you have to make Wagner work. Go at him inside.
Jackson long with,
and he makes good decisions with it. Winston also a good decision maker. Gets it back, penetration, kick it out. Jackson off the rim.
They've done a nice job on Winston.
Jackson.
Long. Good basketball on the break. Defense creating offense and sharing the sugar for the easy deuce. Jackson. Spinning. Off balance shot.
This Connecticut team from last year, and Gilbert is one of the big reasons why. Tore his labrum the third game of the season.
Jackson. To get him some rest during the timeout.
There is Jackson with a drive. John Reavers. It's...
Did how much of an impact did it have with him taking Nike to the next level?
Oh, huge. That what's really remarkable, I think, is that
flushes it down. So they cut it to 31-15.
That was the play that Notre Dame ran to end the game against Wichita State and got the same
reward on that first possession. They brought the big on big double, and then they were still able to recover without them finding the open man.
Balanced first half for DePaul. All 31 points came from five starters, including
Tom Izzo has been running Main Street with his five man since he was a coach.
Well, maybe not as emphatic, but